Shepherds were looked down upon at the time of Christ. Being considered incompetent, they were denied civil rights. Buying wool, milk, or even a kid from a shepherd was forbidden because it could be stolen property. The Mishnah, Judaism's written record of the oral law, refers to shepherds in belittling terms, at one point even saying nobody should feel obligated to rescue a shepherd who is falling into a pit.